Hello modders, it is I, Darren Stein, your personal TerraTech arms dealer. For the past week, I have been working on a major overhaul for the Nova mod pack by rebuilding every weapon block using the Terra from the ground up. Or at least that was the plan. However, after conducting several experiments with the official modding tool, I have succeeded to combine both official and unofficial methods into something I like to call semi-official modding. But before proceeding any further, I am assuming that you're already familiar with the official modding tool. If you're not, please go to the tutorial provided by the guys at Payload. The link will be in the description. So you have an officially modded gun, and it works pretty well with the limited option the modding tool has provided you with. But you can't help but wondering if it can be better. And the answer is yes, it can. The core idea of semi-official modding is to further define your block's properties within the Terra after you constructed it in Unity. So in a nutshell, you will be modding a mod. Now observe my workflow as I update this trooper armed with P90 submachine gun. As you can see, the first part of my JSON is classic official with only recipe and gun modules. Now we just need to add new Terra block below them. You can edit everything contained here just like you would any other unofficial block. The structure will be different, so I'll put that aside. Let's change the bullet damage and type first. For the bullet spawn, you can copy the values from Unity's neat visual interface. Obviously, you can fine-tune these values by moving the bullet spawn object in Unity beforehand. Now you need to copy this transformation to every barrel on the block. You will notice that I brought in some reference for smoke and muzzle flash. We need to copy that as well. Okay, so the bullet spawn is not in the right place, the smoke and muzzle flash are not shown, and the model is mirrored on x-axis. That is a feature from New Terra because the unofficial block loader does that from the start, so we just need to compensate. Find your models that are asymmetrical and apply scaling to -1 on x-axis. This will flip them right back. Now I've decided to delete my default barrels and just bring in 3 new barrels from Hawkeye submachine gun, which will come with their own smoke, muzzle flash, spawn casing, and spawn bullet. The smoke, muzzle flash, spawn casing, and spawn bullet appears to be functioning, now we just have to adjust their position. I'm trying to use position instead of local position and use the transformation on the barrel. Spawn casing will have different values, and we can check them in Unity. Position is still incorrect. I'll try using local position again and apply the transformation directly on smoke, muzzle flash, and spawn bullet. Okay, everything looks perfectly aligned, although the bullets could do with a wider spray. So this is the final product. I've set a higher spray variance, so it's much more realistic. fairly accurate in close and medium range, and the spray gets bigger from a longer range. That, my fellow modders, is my introduction to semi-official modding. If you have any questions, feel free to voice them out in the comments. Now if you'll excuse me, I have some weapons to make and Daleks to exterminate. This is Darren Stein, signing off.